anti-incumbency and failure to address the issue of rising unemployment in Goa have been cited as reasons by Goa Minister Michael Lobo and MLA Praveen Zante for leaving the Bharatiya Janata Party. Michael Lobo, who was elected from Kalangat and holds charge of the state's port and waste management, said that he quit the party because the people of Goa are not happy with the BJP. According to reports, he is set to join the Congress. Hours after Lobo's resignation, Zante also tendered his resignation, saying that he had joined the party at the behest of former Chief Minister late Manohar Parikar, and now he has been sidelined in his absence. Zante had earlier quit the Congress in 2012 to join the BJP. Meanwhile, Chief Minister Pramod Sawant has said that a few defections won't deter the government's good governance agenda, while the BJP Goa has maintained that it will not affect the party's prospects in the upcoming polls. For The Print, this is Shubhangi Mishra, and you're watching Politico.